Hello. Oh, I see you found Gesner's book. I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I'll pass it through, would you? Ah, wait. There's something else. That gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Would you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing, eh? I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe and fill it up with antibodies from the infected gland. Perfect. Now, that syringe will synthesize a virucide. A sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection, but you can refill it from another willing volunteer. In return, I need another favor. A second book, Studium Contagione, the study of infection by D himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brick Lane. Ron's one of those raven chaps, you see.
where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers had to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping. Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about Dee's prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.